So we are standing from the outside on the Alley of Heroes, and the building is right here. Tell me about the territory between these buildings and parking.
Yeah, this is a stage, this is a price for white frame, and this is a 2K condition price.
The port of Batumi. You can watch the whole Batumi from this apartment.
Yeah.
Hello, Gamarjoba и здравствуйте! Today we are making English version of the video about Black Sea Towers. I'm on the roof right now, and with me today is Lasha Zoidze, the head of a sales department of Black Sea Towers. Hello.
Gamarjoba, hello.
Could you please tell me about your project? I would like to know the whole information. Yep. And let's get started from the location.
Okay, right now we are in Zhivuli Shar Tower 16. Mm-hmm. It's a new center of Batumi. Near us are new football stadium, shopping mall.
Could you please show us the Alley of Heroes?
Yeah. This is Alley of Heroes. You see, everything is closed. So next to us is university, schools, shopping malls, football stadiums. We can't see right now from here. But what is the main, from here you can see everything in Batumi. You can see whole Batumi from old city and port. You can see the new Batumi, new boulevard, and even Sarpi.
Let's take a walk and watch the stadium, because the stadium is a well-known part of Batumi. So
yeah. It's a new stadium, so in next year, I think, or maybe the year after this, will be championships here. So we are preparing everything for this. We already built many apartments.
Rugby champions, you mean?
Yeah.
Oh, you can watch the match from here, right?
Yeah, from here you don't need any tickets when you buy apartment, so you can see every match and the concert.
A big parking, by the way, they made. I've never seen it before.
Yeah, this stadium have big parking, but the government of Batumi asked us to build the big parking also in our project.
Additional, you mean?
Yeah. So we have 6 floor parking. It's like 410 cars. And I think we have the biggest parking in Batumi right now.
By the way, how many meters are from this place to the sea?
So in commercials we are writing 500 meters, but in real life
what is the truth?
Yeah, but in real life it's like 560, 570 meters from the sea, and you can walk right now in 2 minutes you can be in the sea. So I think it's not far away from...
Several minutes, yeah, it's okay. Yeah. I would like to ask you to take a walk along the previous stage.
Okay.
Let's discuss what apartments do you have and what some prices and what about infrastructure in this building. So all this information is
Very interesting. Yeah, we can go by stairs right now because we are installing all
elevators. By the way, how many buildings are there in a project?
In projects right now are 2 buildings. It's Tower A and Tower B. And also we have parking building and the swimming pool, fitness and spa building. It's a three-floor independent building, I think.
In the building?
Yeah. No. It will be outside of building between of Tower A and Tower B. And there will be located only big swimming pool, like 25 meters, fitness, spa and sauna center.
I'll put a picture in this video, picture of. Let's take a walk to the stage, and when we are walking, please tell me how many apartments will be in each building?
In each building will be at maximum like 600 apartments, but different in different between us and other project is like we have just living apartments and also...
You mean flats, not apartments, flats.
We have flats and also apartments. Some floors are like flats. For example, this floor is 40th floor and we have here apartments and we have 16 apartments here.
16 apartments on the floor. So generally it will be in one building.
It's like 600 at least.
600.
Yeah. But what I mean, apartments, we have 16, but when we speak about flats, we have 8 flats on floor.
And what is the level of readiness? I mean, how many percent of a project is already finished?
Right now, in project, from inside, we have finished like 80% of building, but mm-hmm. from outside it's like a 75, because we are right now installing the windows and glasses from outside to make a best view from outside we can do. So right now we are on the 40th floor, that's why here we don't have doors, windows, and it's like a black frame right now. So mm-hmm. At the end of April we will have a white frame condition done, and then we start repair works.
For example, we are standing near the apartment. How many square meters is this apartment?
This apartment is 86.2 square meters. It's one of the biggest apartment uh-huh. in this project. So it's a seaside view, all in on the old city, and it's a port of Batumi.
You can watch the whole Batumi from this apartment.
Yeah.
I see.
Yeah, and the biggest plus of this apartment is you can see from this side Batumi, and also you have the big glass doors.
Front view.
Yeah. Also here. Here. So you will have two bedrooms, one bedroom, big living room, and kitchen.
Okay,
so this is one of the best apartments.
You can see from the front and from the side.
Yeah.
Okay, and for example, if I want to buy a flat in your building, how much does the cheapest flat cost?
The cheapest flat in this apartment cost like...
In this building, you mean?
Yeah, in this building cost $550. It's the cheapest one, yeah.
And what is the how many square meters?
61 square meters. It is on second floor, so it's the cheapest one. But as high you go, the price increases.
The higher you go, so the cheapest one is about 35,000.
Yeah.
And 61 square meter. Can I make two bedrooms there?
Yeah, of course. It's have a window, so you can do two bedrooms there. Uh-huh. And it will be one big living room and a good bedroom.
Like and if I want, for example, the smallest apartment?
The smallest apartment, yeah, of course, we can show
let's take a walk and
it will be 20, it starts from 26 square meters, and mm-hmm. we have the regular apartments like a studio style. We have 36 and 37.8 square meters. We are here.
What is the cheapest price per square meter in this apartment?
Right now in Tower A, the cheapest price is $850, because we have apartments only on 28th floor. Lower floor are already sold.
So the whole building is sold up to 28th stage.
28th floor, yeah.
And the second block, how many stages are already done there?
In Tower B, we finished first floor right now. We did parking and first floor. So in Tower B, for example, you can buy this apartment in cheapest price will be like $520.
And will it be a black frame?
No, it's all white frame.
All of them are white frame?
Yeah.
So the difference between black frame and white frame is about $75,
$80. $80,
yeah. So the analog of this apartment will be cheaper in black frame, but you don't sell in black frame.
Yeah, we are not selling in black frame, but you can say that it will be cheaper, because it's a company and company do white frame, and when we do 600 apartments, we can do it in cheaper price. So that's why we are selling in white frame. For example, if we will sell it in black frame, price will be minimum $500. We are not going to sell like $480 or $460. It will be not real. And what's a plus in black frame for buyers? It's like for our customers. It's like you are buying a white frame for $20 from company.
Yes,
and you will have guarantee, like at last 5 years guarantee.
Could you please determine details what does mean white frame?
Okay.
What includes?
Yes.
So this is a black frame.
This is a black frame.
It's a black frame. It's just walls with bricks.
Yeah, it's just a black frame. So in white frame, we
are. By the way, can we see here white frame?
In 31st floor, we already have
done. We shall walk and you shall describe just.
Yes, yeah, we can check.
And now we are just watching views. They are really perfect. The location is the central seat, the central street of Batumi City.
Yeah.
Yes. How many meters from sea, you told me?
560 meters.
560. It will take several minutes to take a walk up to the sea. So there is a lake and then there is a sea. Okay, let's take a walk to the lower stage to see what is white frame. Okay.
Okay.
Could you please show me the price list? Let's take a walk on this and please describe what is here.
So we have here price list for Tower B because the most apartments in Tower A are sold. So we have now offering Tower B.
Mostly. That are stages?
Yeah, this is a stage. This is a price for white frame and this is a turnkey condition price.
Additional per square meter is 450.
Yeah.
Does it include the furniture?
Yeah, it's including everything. It's include furniture, techniques, even spoon and work folks will be there. So you can just open door and live there.
And by the way, do you have a company that shall rent this apartment?
Yeah, we have company which will rent this apartment. So we have actually two companies. One is Hilton Apartments and second is Black Sea Towers Apartments. Second one is our company. So we also have a program. Yeah, we also have program here which called G Plus. It's give access for customers to see in how much their apartments are rent, how much they earn. They can control everything in their apartments, even they can turn off lights and gas and everything from this.
Okay, if Corona shall end, how much can a person earn from apartment, for example, 35 square meters?
From 35 square meters?
Per day, for what sum shall you rent it, for example, in July?
Yeah, when everything was fine and the Corona was not there, the per day apartment in this place can earn like from 35 to $50 per day. It depends on season and it depends on months. In July it's going from $35 to $45 per day, but again it depends on year. So last year it was a Corona, so everything was closed, and but in this time we have we already have finished apartments in Mega Palace, where is located five-star hotel.
Can you show me Mega Palace, by the way, your finished building?
From here it's like near this white building
behind.
Behind the white building.
We can see it's wall. A little bit in front between, between buildings.
So there,
the second line
there, in last year we have the lowest customers in this hotel, and price was from 80 lari to 100 lari. It's like $33 per day.
Because of Corona?
Yeah, because of Corona, yes.
So the price was fallen.
Yeah.
You mean locals were renting?
Yeah, it was locals because just from Tbilisi they can come here. Tbilisi and east side of Batum, east side of Georgia can come here. And in last year we have the biggest amount of people from Georgia than in the last 5 years, because everyone was coming.
Because of Corona, it's local tourism.
Everything was closed and local tourism increased.
Okay, let's take a look at the white frame.
Okay.
Let's take a look from the last stage at the building number two. So there is a building number two right here. It will be two buildings, one close to another. Yeah.
Yeah.
Tell me about the territory between these buildings and parking.
Okay.
This is a Black Sea Mall, the biggest mall in.
Yeah, it's a Black Sea Mall. Yes.
So
here.
This part won't be raising.
Yeah. So we have here 48 meters between the buildings. So between the buildings also will be parking, six level parking, and for 410 cars. Also we will have recreation zone. It's like a 700 square meters. You can't go there by the car, you just walk there. This will be little park for take a rest and just make a picnic for some days, for example. And we also between the towers we will have three floor building. It will be fitness, spa, sauna. So we have here between the towers three floor building. It will be swimming pool, fitness and spa center, and also sauna.
Where it
and
shall be situated?
Here where you can see red car right now. Next to him will be three-floor building.
Small building with infrastructure, yeah?
Yeah.
What shall be inside? Swimming pool?
Swimming pool, fitness center, spa, sauna and gym.
And how much shall we pay for this per month?
It will be like 60 lari maximum for everything.
$20 per month?
Yeah.
For the whole infrastructure, 18, for lighting in the...
No, hole? It's a different. We have a different package for this.
Yes.
For example, for building, for elevators, lighting, for security cameras, for cleaning everything, you pay for 45 lari for small apartments and 60 lari for big apartments. Small apartments are like before 50 square meters, and big apartments.
And for example, if I do not live here and do not use this infrastructure, shall I also pay?
For infrastructure, you don't pay anything. You pay for elevators, for security, and for clean. Yes, you need pay anyway, because if you don't live here, maybe some other customers live here. So they need this infrastructure.
And for elevators and lighting, how much?
It's like a 45 lari. If you don't live here and you have big apartments, you pay just 45 lari. If you live here and you have big apartment, then price will be 60 lari.
Ah, I see. It's okay.
Yeah.
So what about tennis courts?
So we have parking, as I already say, and on the top of the parking building will be tennis courts, football stadium, mini football stadium, playground for children's, and open air gym also. So it will be located here. You can see one side of parking already are done. So right now we are building Tower B. That's why we stopped parking. And when Tower B will be 6 floor high, we will continue parking and also will continue swimming pool. Right now from the high floor, you can imagine that it's a little area there, but
my head is spinning.
Yeah, but in the real life, there's a more than 700 square meters without parking, and with parking it's like a 150 square meters. So we have 700 square meter recreation zone and more than 500 square meters swim, tennis courts, football stadium, playground for children, and open air gym.
That's great. And you told me that you have a kind of surprise for customers.
Yeah, we have right now a little surprise for them. As you all, everyone know, from March 1st, the tourists can come to Georgia just with PCR tests. So we offer our buyers or people who are interested to buy apartments in our project 3 days resting in our 5-star hotel with Best Western Premier Batumi. So we will pay for everything. You don't need to pay. And also we can buy
in Megapalace, right?
Yeah, in Megapalace.
It's a great hotel. Okay.
Yeah. And also you don't need to buy any tickets. We are buying everything for you, and you just come here, look everything, check everything. If you like it, you can buy apartment, and you will see the hospitality of Georgian people.
Okay, thank you. Let's determine from this moment what is white frame. Please show me. So this is apartment in a white frame.
Yeah.
In this condition, the buyer shall get this apartment from your company, right?
Yeah, it depends on buyer. No, this, for example, our buyer asked us to make like this white frame. So everything you see here, so these walls can be by blocks or by this kind of materials. Also, the electricity is
the price is the same.
Price will be the same. Yeah, price don't change. So it depends on buyer and his interest.
On what he wants. Yeah, I see.
For example, you can right now. This is a first variant of street floor. After we finish everything here, we will do the second level of street floor, and it will be blue. And you will like when you come here, you will see like it's a mirror.
So what shall I do after I bought? I shall paint walls, right?
Yeah.
I shall put tiles or laminate on the floor and the ceilings.
Okay, we can say like this. All black works will be done.
Dirty works will be finished.
Yeah, dirty works will be finished. Yeah. For example, you will have doors, windows.
We see windows?
Yeah, we can see, but we can't open
the quality
this.
Of a window, what does it look like?
So this is a four package windows.
Four package.
Yeah. Uh-huh. So it's also a warm system here.
Please speak English. Okay.
So
what about windows?
So it's a four package windows here. We can open this. So these doors and windows are not allowing loads of sounds from outside come inside. So sound isolation also we have here, and warm system isolation. And this going with white frame and also you in black frame. So it's not like a option for just white frame. Mm-hmm. For white frame, we have here the electricity system. Here everything is done, but this doing how the buyer want. For example, you can do this here on in the other room, and everything depend on you when you buy this. So. Mm-hmm. Also, this
and the balcony. What shall be outside on this frame, on this metal frame? What shall be placed?
It will be windows, glasses. Yeah, it will be glass, not window. Glasses here. Come.
It will be white, or it will be some color of glass.
It will be from inside. It will be white. So when you look from the apartment, it's a white white glasses. Brown, but from outside, it's
you
depends.
Cannot see what inside.
Yeah. From outside, the color depend on the location of sun. For example, it can be green, black, or
it's
blue.
Like a chameleon.
Yeah, it's like a chameleon. You can it's change the colors, so that's why we pick it. From outside, it's like a mirror color, so no one can look inside. In the for example, of course, in the 40th floor, and for like we are here in 31st floor, no one can look from outside. But in the lowest floor, for example, in second, third floor. If someone even want to see what what's happening inside, they can't see because of sun. When it's sun up, the glass is changing color, and out from outside it's just green wall.
That's a good idea.
Yeah.
Okay. So we are standing from the outside on the Alley of Heroes, and the building is right here. Please tell me about face part of this building. Show me what is on the face.
So
what is the material?
This is aluminum. You can see the same materials on the stadium.
Uh-huh.
So it's not going worse and worse by years and years. So it keeps his face.
Uh-huh.
Like a minimum 20-25 years. It will be the same color. It will be the same painting. So also you can see on the front side the windows there and glasses. So it's a different glasses. We were choosing which one we like. So right now you see the different colors there. It's a green, black, blue. So we find one of one glass material there, which as we already say, changing the color. So right now in this side, you will see black color in the top of the left corner. It's a black. So when the sun will be in this location, the window, the building will look like a black. So
okay, and from what stage does flat start?
Flat start from the second floor. So first floor we have six meter high, and then is a second floor. So flats
on the first floor there will be a commercial, right?
Yeah, it's a commercial.
So this is Batumi Mall, and right here is your building.
Yeah. Also, we already have communications with KFC, with Puma, with Adidas. So there, KFC will open his biggest restaurant in Batumi here in our
in your building.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. We have co-working zone here. You see fourth floor. Building, small building, which is next to the Tower A. So this there will be co-working zone, office places, free Wi-Fi zone, resting room, and food courts. So there will be food courts. For example, you are playing tennis, then you want to rest, you can come the food court floor, find some healthy food or
unhealthy.
Yeah, or KFC. Yeah.
Okay, can you tell me what is the minimal sum of money I can have if I want to buy? Because I know that you have installment plans, right?
Yeah, we have installment plans, and you need at last $1,500 to buy apartment.
So we can start from 1,500.
Even more. Right now we have a special offer. You can to have just like a $600, and you can buy apartment. Full amount of price will be divided for 36 months, and you can
3 years,
pay like 3 years. We also have 4 year installment, but for this you need at last $1,500.
So it's about 10 or 15 thousand per year you can pay. The building is building, and at the end of this, when shall you finish the whole project?
Whole project, for example, Tower A will finish in this December, Tower B in December 23. But full project will be end in December 23.
So I can use my flat and still pay the installment?
Yeah, of course. For example, in Tower A, right now you can buy apartments and flats in installment with 2 years installment. So we will finish it in December, mm-hmm. and you have more than 1 year to pay your apartments or flat price.
That's absolutely great. Okay, thank you very much for the information.
Thank you.
I wish you good sales.
Thank you very much.
See you at the sea.
Yeah.